Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Jefferson County in southern Oklahoma, southwestern Stevens County in southern Oklahoma, southeastern Cotton County in southwestern Oklahoma, northern Clay County in northern Texas, northeastern Archer County in northern Texas, southeastern Wichita County in northern Texas, until 1:15 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 12:38 a.m. Central Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Iowa Park to 4 miles northeast of Holiday to 8 miles north of Archer City, moving northeast at 65 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 70 miles an hour wind gusts and ping pong ball size hail. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Wichita Falls, Burke Burnett, Larica, Iowa Park, Holiday, Temple, Ryan, Petrolia, Byers, Dean, Renlet, Jolly, Hastings, Addington, Sugden, Larica Lake, Shepherd Air Force Base, Corum, Lakeside City, and Pleasant Valley. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building,